show you. It's Kathy here. Welcome to my channel. And today, Ross and I were going to celebrate our 8th year wedding anniversary. Yes, we're going to celebrate our 8 years of marriage. And for today, we're planning to have a dinner on our favorite restaurant. And also, we're going somewhere. Like he said, he's going to bring me to the art gallery. So stay tuned for that. And I will show you around what's in the art gallery, and I think there are lots of paintings there that I haven't seen before, because I've already been in Australia for 9 years but haven't been to the art gallery. So Ross promised me to bring me there today. So anyway, I have to prepare myself to, because it's our anniversary, so I will try to put on some makeups, and also I'm gonna wear that dress that I bought from the other week. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you later. Hello, I'm back. So I've now done the makeup and wear the dress that I bought a few weeks ago. So I'm now ready to go for our wedding anniversary. So come and join us. Hi, so we're here now at the art gallery.
There it is.
Yeah, at the back, so I'll show you around. Very colorful. That's lovely.
Yeah, that's very nice. What do you think though?
Alright.
That big painting over there. That's a good one. It's up Brisbane. Good. Wonder how that would sell.
giant deer kangaroo.
This is just a reminder that the Queensland Museum complex will be closing in its entirety in 15 minutes. If you'd like to make a purchase at our gift shop or make use of our bathroom facilities, we recommend that you do so shortly. Just repeating, this is a reminder that the museum complex in its entirety will be closing in 15 minutes.
The restaurant that we always go on our anniversaries is the place that we're going now. It's called George Paragon Seafood Restaurant. And they're really nice restaurants, so we always keep coming back. And I think it's our fourth visit. This is the restaurant side. It's a beautiful restaurant, that's why we always go here. So we're gonna have we'll just wait for them to for us to get a seat. Yeah. So this is what I have for my dinner. It's whiting with chips. And Ross has the
Barramundi.
Food is really good. And we have this cheesecake for our dessert. Look at that, it looks nicely when they put on the pie. Yeah, so I can't wait to try this. And my husband have this cognac, and yeah, it's really, the smell is really strong. Cognac or cognac, whatever you call it. Yeah, he said it's nice. Thai's nutty flavor. And yeah, it's like a sort of port, but it's a more nice than port. So we just had our dinner tonight, our dinner day for our anniversary. So anyway, we're going to come back again next year for our anniversary, because they always have a good food, good service. So yeah, we're loving it. So anyway, I hope to see you again on our next video. Till next time. Bye.